Before that, in the second inning, he flew deep to center field. So he's been threatening all night. Let's see what he can do here against Drobnik. Swings and drills it deep into left field. Back to the wall goes Susdorf. High, deep, and you can tell it goodbye. The Bombers win it 4-3 in the 10th. Bryce Redeker, a walk-off homer, and the Bombers sweep the Woodchucks.